He was just an old country doctor in a little Kentucky town, and fame and fortune had passed him by, but we never saw him frown. As day by day, in his kindly way, he served us one and all. Many a patient forgot to pay, although Doc's fees were small, and he needed his dimes, and yet every time he received a fee, well, he'd pass it on to some poor soul that needed it more than he. He had to sell his furniture 'cause he couldn't pay his office rent. So to a dusty room over the livery stable, he and his old satchel went. And on the hitching post on the curb to advertise his wares, he nailed a little sign that said, "Doc Brown has moved upstairs." Then one day, he didn't answer when they knocked upon his door. Old Doc was lying down, but his soul was no more. They found him there in that old black suit, and on his face was a smile of content. But all the money they could find on him was just a quarter and a copper cent. So they opened up his ledger, and what they saw gave their hearts a pull. For beside each debtor's name, old Doc had written these words, "Paid in full." Old Doc should have had a funeral fine enough for a king. But it was a ghastly joke, the whole town was broke, and nobody could give a thing. Except old Caleb Jones, the undertaker, he did mighty well. He donated an old iron casket he'd never been able to sell. And that funeral procession, well, it wasn't much for grace, pomp, and style. But those wagon loads of mourners stretched out for more than a mile. We wanted to give old Doc a monument, kind of figured we owed him one, 'cause he'd made our town a better place to live for all the good he had done. So we pulled up that old hitching post where Doc had nailed his sign, and we painted it white, and to all of us it certainly did look fine. And now the rains and the snows have washed away our white trim and paint, and there ain't nothing left but Doc's old sign, and that's getting kind of faint. But you can still see that old hitching post, as if an answer to our prayers, mutely telling the whole wide world, old Doc Brown has moved upstairs.